Alright, hello. Hit the like button and please subscribe. Okay, now you go here to your exam control panel and you press the config. You have to open, you have to search for the tomcat users.xml file. You open it. Now, if you don't want to find it like this, you must go to your Windows Explorer and search for the Tomcat folder or where your Tomcat server is you have installed your Tomcat server. You must find again. You must go to the configure folder. You go to tomcat users.xml and you open it or edit with a notepad++. Right click, edit with notepad++. Now let's want to open it from control panel, so I press this and open as a text file. So scroll down and here under the comments you have to add some XML attributes. So you have to go to write role blank space, role name equals manager-gui, manager-script and tomcat and admin. And after that you open the tag user, username, you write here whatever you want, admin, password, whatever you want, roles, and as for the roles you write all this from the previous tag, separate with comma, with a comma. So after that you go to your NetBeans project and you run the project. Let me first start the Tomcat server from here from the control panel of exam. Okay, now go to NetBeans and run the application. And you see it has opened the page, and this is the page. That's it. Subscribe and like. Hit the like button. Thank you. Goodbye.